Deer? Mm. Honey? Hello? Mm-mm. Deer? Honey! Woo! He a mess today or what? I was just saying, I could tell us we're doing it. Are you a mess today?
Magic. Mushroom.
Wake up! Seriously?
With your eyes open again.
Family neighbor today anyway. He has to give him brownies. You can try to go.
Oh, brownies?
Yeah.
For me?
No, for Fluffy.
Oh. And it's your neighbor.
Never mind.
Charlie! I need your help! Charlie! Get out of here! Charlie! Charlie! Charlie!
What?
Oh, hello, Charlie, dear. I need you to go get some brownies to our next neighbor, Fluffy the lion.
Why can't you make Grandpa do it?
Because he sells it with eyes open again.
Oh, yeah. Big fish.
They're in the kitchen. Go get them there.
Some brownies for you. Brownies.
So it's next magazine. Better write that down. Life Mags.
Oh, come on, hide anything.
Hello?
Hello? You must be Charlie. I've been dying for you. I need you to come. I mean, I need to open the next story now. We're going to take some. Wait, man.
I got some brownies.
Oh, my God, brownies! Who made me? So delicious!
My mom did. Paula.
Oh, Paula? Oh, she's such a good girl. Better go see. Wait, that's my Twitches, you know. Let's see, everyday Twitches.
Okay.
My computer? I wish I had a copy of Hattie's present. This is my $1,000 computer. This is my $500 computer.
Oh, wow. Sweet. Awesome. Oh, wait, and Facebook? I have Facebook. Sweet.
So do I.
What is that for?
Oh, nothing. Much.
Why, yes, sir, I'm sure. I just saw, never mind.
So, it's my, so your account, right?
Yeah.
Awesome.
Yeah, I'm pretty awesome, eh? I'm gonna try to go on it tonight, you know? Be super cool.
Oh, I very much. Good. Hi! Put my book here!
Okay. Bye now.
Stupid kid. I love you, Paula.
You will die.
Wow. Oh, you seem nice.
Oh my God. Oh, that's hilarious. I'm done.
Ew. Oh my God. That is so 5 minutes ago.
Oh my God. My magazine. Oh, boom. Charlie, get the boom. Oh, I got the phone, I guess.
Hello?
Hello. It's lovely, and I'm sitting in restaurant. You want to come over for dinner tonight?
Sure, I'd love to. I'll be over there by 6.
Thank you. Goodbye.
Bye.
Hey, dear, come on over to dinner. At Fluffy's house tonight.
Is that any food?
Yes?
That you haven't cooked?
Excuse me, I'm a courageous. Don't you remember those cookies I made you?
It's alive!
Wait, open it!
It's
bubbling!
Look at it! It's supposed to be cookies! Holy crap!
Well, it's okay. I gotta go now. Hot date coming. Bye. Love you.
Peace.
Everything's perfect.
Coming!
Hello?
Hello, Paula. Come in.
Hello. I think you need a bigger table.
Oh, why?
Because Grandpa and Charlie are...
Oh,
here.
Just a minute.
Get rid of these glasses.
Oh, no, my computer printer that off. Go off. I don't have a table big enough. I'll just eat on the floor, I guess. Okay, you guys come in now! I just thought, you know, I could eat on the floor because it's such a hot day today. And
sure.
It's my night.
Sure. Why does it smell like it's burning?
I'm cooking up. Be right back!
Okay. I'll just get settled in then.
Computer.
Oh, yay. I love computers.
The web.
You don't even know what the web is, Grandpa.
The web is the interweb.
Yeah, right. You don't even know anything. What are you doing? You're breaking it. It's having a malfunction. Bam! Great.
Well,
you broke his $5,000 computer, Grandpa.
Oh, sonny, he's gonna be able to pay for it.
Why do you think he's living in this wreck?
Yeah, true. Oh, whatever.
Let's just do that computer.
Oh, it's calling my name.
Grandpa, don't break that one too. Grandpa. What the?
What the? It's me. Is that my reflection?
It's a computer.
Oh, it's Charlie now.
It's not my reflection. I'm all the way over here. Well, that's kind of creepy.
This is awkward. Why did you have to put that picture of me as a girl?
Oh my God!
Wait a minute! I just came back from the washroom.
Baby!